Good evening to all. I am Shivani from 7th year. I am performing an activity with turmeric powder. Turmeric powder is also a natural indicator, so I can verify acids or base. Now, first I will make a paste of haldi and then apply on a paper and leave it to dry for 1 hour. After drying, I cut into these pieces. Now I apply first a lemon water, which is a acid. So now I apply. On applying acids, no change is formed. Now second, I will add base. In base, I will take a washing powder solution. Now I apply a base. So let's apply. After applying base, it's changed into red. So this is the activity with turmeric powder. No color change in acid and neutral substances, and base change its color and form red.